National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a special marine warning for coastal and outer waters from Sandy Hook to Ocean City, New Jersey, until noon at 10:59 a.m. Showers were located along a line extending from Shark River Reef to near Great Egg Reef, moving northeast at 50 knots. Hazard, wind gusts to 40 knots. Source, radar indicated. Impact, small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Atlantic City, Little Egg Reef, Atlantic City Reef, Ship Bottom, Great Egg Inlet, Barna Gatelight Reef, Garden State South Reef, Harvey Cedars, Great Egg Reef, Beach Haven, Barna Gatelight, North Beach Haven, Garden State North Reef, Shark River Reef, Little Egg Inlet, Bowie GE, Brigantine and Fork River. Move to safe harbor until hazardous weather passes. Feet, building to 8 to 13 feet. National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a special marine warning for coastal waters from Manasquan Inlet to Cape May, New Jersey out 20 nautical miles, outer waters from Sandy Hook to Cape May, New Jersey out 20 to 40 nautical miles, until 12:30 p.m. At 11:51 a.m., severe thunderstorms capable of producing waterspouts were located along a line extending from 15 nautical miles southeast of Shark River Reef to 6 nautical miles east of Deepwater Reef, moving northeast at 40 knots. Hazard, waterspouts and wind gusts to 40 knots. Source, radar indicated. Impact, waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Deepwater Reef. Move to safe harbor until hazardous weather passes.
Weather Service, broadcasting the latest weather forecast, warnings, and other information.